What?
Let us go.
This is abduction.
No, this is Dr. Hakim's couples therapy. Prepare for the roller coaster ride of your life.
Give us the letter.
Bravo. You refer to us instead of me. You're a team now.
No, we're not a team, and we don't have time for this.
Time. Good, May. That will be our first topic. Aha! Now, do you give each other enough time?
Okay, you know what? We don't. Yeah, because she is never at home.
Excuse me? I'm working for both of us. I can't be in two places at the same time, can I? Oh, unless you want me to clone myself.
Clone yourself? Oh, please, don't be ridiculous.
You think time is limitless. That's ridiculous. You have no sense of time.
Aha! Cloning and no sense of time. Good insights. We're making progress already. Great! Get ready! Hi-ya!
Whoa! Oh, no. No. Where are we?
I have no idea.
Voila! Oh! You're inside your family's cuckoo clock.
Hi.
Great.
Well, you wish you could clone yourself. Now you can! Hey, Cody, with no sense of time, you will now be able to control time! Yeah! Oh, look at that! Whoa!
Is that me?
It's you and me.
That's right! But as you can see, you're on parallel tracks, not connected to each other. You must follow these tracks and make them meet again. Remember that. If you succeed, you will be rewarded your first piece of the letter. Good luck! Woo!
Where does he go?
So, why do we need to follow those wooden dolls?
The book said we have to make the two meet.
So what?
Just do it. We need Rose's letter to break the spell.
And off they go.
Reach the door before it closes with your clone!
Oh,
This knew what they were.
What?
So pretty. But where are the wooden figures?
What? Did we lose them already?
Oh, now what?
I don't know. Did that book say anything about what we do if we lose track of those guys?
No, he was just blabbing on and on about time.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, and you agreed with him.
Well, it's true. You're never at home.
Cody. Do you really think I'm choosing to be away from home?
I don't know. That's just what it's been like for a long time.
Well, it's not my choice.
What do you mean?
If I lost my job, we'd lose everything.
Okay. But when you're never around, we lose us. Hey, look. There they are.
Oh, let's follow them.
Race, Cody!
bomb strapped to me? I thought this was just a race!
I guess it's gonna be an explosive one!
Oh, man. Don't explode on me! Don't explode on me!
I will not explode!
What's going on?
And you won't explode, eh? That's right!
Stay on track, Cody! Gotta keep following those dolls.
Go.
Oh, paddle boating! Let's see where we end up. Time.
Hey!
I don't like the look of this. Where are they taking them?
I'm sure they'll be fine.
I don't like this.
Oh.
they're going.
Actually.
All right. Now, to just open this gate. Should be a breeze.
Cody, stop whining. Let's find another way.
I wasn't whining.